What's up, everybody? Patrick Bolaños back. I'm gonna answer the question, how to fund your food truck. There's essentially four ways to fund your food truck. The number one way is to pay cash. If you know how much your food truck costs, how much your investment is gonna be, you can save up and build up your cash to pay in full when you show up to your builder's doorstep. On average, a food truck, brand new, $130,000. Used truck, new build out, new equipment, $60,000 to $70,000, depending on the builders that you use. And then you have the options of using a trailer. On average, trailers on the low end, $30,000. On the high end, $60,000 to $70,000, depending on the size of your trailer. So there you go, $60,000 to $70,000 for a trailer. That's if you're paying cash. So once you know the amount and you wanna finance it, how good's your credit? Can you opt into a credit application at your credit union? Can you go to a local bank? Do you work with a bank already? Are you an existing business owner? Financing a food truck can be tricky. It's not impossible. It is gonna require that you have excellent credit. It's gonna require that you have some sort of down payment for the truck, so you're not financing 100% unless you've been in business for more than 2 years and you can finance with finance companies that offer 100% finance options plus working capital for food trucks and trailers. But you have to have been in business for 2 years, you gotta be a business, you gotta be a homeowner, and a bunch of other not so ridiculous things, but things for people that have a little bit more experience on the credit side. Then the other version, or the one of the ones that I've used in the past to fund businesses, is to raise capital from friends and family. Let's say your truck costs $50,000. You can go out and prepare a deck to show your family, one, friends and family, how passionate you are about your business, how you intend to pay them back, and how your company is gonna make money. And then you can offer tranches. So for example, if you need $50,000, don't go out asking for $50,000 from one person, ask for $5,000 from 10 people. Those 10 people become either partners, small percentage in equity, and we can go into details on how to put that together, or offer a loan option where you pay them back over 2-3 year period. Always include a grace period so you can get your food truck mature enough to start making payments. And then the last piece that I would say, which is similar to raising capital from friends and family, is going out and using a crowdfunding site like NextSeed or a startup capital type site. So there you have four options on how to fund your food truck. Which route are you gonna go to start your food truck empire and become a real food truck owner? If you have any questions, make sure to follow us. Make sure to send us a DM. Share it if you got some value from this video. And if you are looking to get a food truck built, you don't know where to start, make sure you hit up Trailer King Builders. And we'll help you out. Appreciate you.